Welcome to the sixth meeting of the 2023 of the Delegated Powers and Law Reform Committee. Before we move to the first item on the agenda, I'd like to remind everyone present to switch their mobile phones to silent. The next item of business is to decide whether to take items 4, 5 and 6 in private. Is the committee content to take these items in private? Yeah. Under agenda item number 2, we're considering 4 instruments subject to the affirmative procedure. An issue has been raised on one of the instruments. The draft Social Security Uprating Miscellaneous Amendments Scotland Regulations 2023. The instrument provides for an increase in various benefit payments and associated earnings thresholds. The Scottish Ministers failed to lay the response to the Scottish Commission on Social Security's proposals with the instrument as is required by Section 87 of the Social Security Scotland Act 2018. The Scottish Government subsequently laid the response on the 3rd of February 2023 and apologised for the oversight. Does the committee wish to draw this instrument to the attention of the Parliament on the general reporting ground in that the response to the Scottish Commission on Social Security proposals was not laid at the same time as the instrument? And is the committee content to note the apology received from the Scottish Government for this oversight? And does the committee wish to ask the Scottish Government to ensure that all required documentation is laid at the same time as an instrument is laid before the Parliament? Also under this agenda item, no points have been raised on the draft Non-Domestic Rates Miscellaneous Anti-Avoidance Measures Scotland Regulations 2023, the draft Social Security Uprating Scotland Order 2023 and the draft Budget Scotland Act 2022 Amendment No. 2 Regulations 2023. Is the committee content with these instruments? Yeah. Under agenda item number 3, we're considering 5 instruments subject to the negative procedure. No points have been raised on SSIs 2023, 24, 25, 26, 27 and 34. Is the committee content with these instruments?
Yes.
Thank you. And with that, I'll move the committee into private.